My family has been through a lot. We witnessed joy, happiness, success, fear, sadness, grief, all in a matter of a few days. I was losing faith in people, in goodness, in the world. Saw no point in all the hard work that we people put in. Basically, nothing made sense. I just wanted to quit even before things had begun for me. I just couldn't help but feel very alone.
For many, many years in my life, I have struggled through my own handicaps. Handicaps like self-doubt, low self-esteem, fear, questions of why. There is no answer to why. You can shout it from the rooftops, you'll never get an answer. The question to ask is how? What can I do now?
What supported me the most was a visual of myself 5 years from now. I could see myself. I chose to sit and imagine and see myself doing the things that I wanted to do. The things that people said I should not, because it would not be safe, or I'd be stupid if I do it. But my ideal me, the better me, I could see. I had a recurring dream, a daydream. I used to look at that guy, and he was on top of that mountain. His hair was flying in the breeze, and he was waving at me, and he's saying, "You can, you know, come." I was locked onto that visual. And I think that's what manifested somehow. And maybe that magic does exist. When I wanted to feel love, I just became love. I gave love to every single person I came across in any room, in any street, anywhere. And the reactions that I got back was full of love, so it filled me up. We all have that aspect of being a hero, that potential inside us. But in the face of adversity, in the face of an impossibility that we all go through, we all, you and me, we all feel lost, we feel confused, we feel scared, we don't know how. And it's at that time that we tend to lose belief in that core strength. We tend to forget that we have the ability to overcome, we have the ability to rise, we have the ability to defeat. And at those times is when we all need to remind us that we are and we can be strong, that we can overcome, that dreams, as impossible as they might be, can come true.
You can never find time for anything in your life. If you're looking for time, it's never going to be found. You have to create time. True success in your life will be when you can manage your time. When you have the time to do everything that you want to do in your life, that's the day that you will be successful. But the one thing that will make you great in your life, beyond money, beyond strength, beyond anything else, is your character. Know who you are. Walk your path. Know your truths. Character. That is what will make you great in whatever you do in your life. And remember that status in the world is not defined by what work you do, but by how well you do it. It doesn't matter what you do. Whatever you do it great. And that will show your character to the people around you. Be givers in life. Don't wait for people to show you love. Give love first. Be contributors, and whatever you want in your life will come to you automatically. Give first. How much more do we really need to see to understand that life is more than what meets the eye?
Life is a gift. Never to give up. Never give up. If you just hang in there, if you just consistently keep moving forward with a positive attitude, magic happens. Miracles do happen. Impossible is nothing. Absolutely nothing. Make your story the greatest story ever told. We have this one life, and we can make it great no matter what.